Aha, Mazio Konko. I greet you. How are the preparations for the Ikoro Festival coming on? Great, I hope. I trust you. Nani, may the gods never allow shame meet you. May the gods never allow disgrace knock on your door. You might wonder why I say this. It is said that our wadiga boss on a hihe nefu. It is also said that when you carry on olor, ewu amuanobo. You might still wonder why I'm saying all this. I was just going to my husband from Atelungbele to go and pluck small ugu leaves and utazi leaves and small firewood to go home to prepare supper for him, depending on coming from the farm. I decided to pass the shortcut through wine in his farm to pass out to the main road. I saw Noma, your daughter, my friend, lounging with that village riffraff, Udzoka. Imagine, under the mango tree, beside wine in his farm. They did not see me. But Nani, Kankupwa Yekwo, Noma is pregnant. Bam! She is pregnant. That is not the issue. The worst is that Udoka is trying to twist her mind into committing an abortion. To fear kwa. Arrow. Never heard of in this land. Nani, you're one of the custodians of our people's culture, customs, and traditions. You know what happens. Ugala, the goddess of fertility and justice, and Amagioha, the god of thunder and lightning, don't take it like anybody that tries such thing. And you people, the people of this community, including you, Mazi, yourself, chase that woman away. Ban her from ever coming back into the village. She now roams the forest like a wild animal with no identity, becoming an osu, an outcast. Nani, her place of abode is even made into a desolate ruin, a place for dumping refuse. Nani, you are a strict disciplinarian and you're a no-nonsense man. Dokono Makananti, Doya Kananti, Makanamati Anudi, Eburisi, Ebukata Manti, Lawa. If she's even scared of you, because I know you don't tolerate that issue. Nani, she should come and meet me. I'm a married woman. I would protect her, nurture her and her baby until she's ready to give birth. In the meantime, teach her the ways of how women of this community manage to get their money. Take her into the forest to pluck to get wild palm kernel nuts, to produce palm oil, black oil. And make black soap to sell in the market to make money to sustain herself even when I'm not there. Nani, but Noma should not go against her people's culture and tradition just because she wants to please Udoka, because Udoka will never marry her. May Eke, Orie, Afo, Nkwo, the former market days in our land, and may the gods of this land bear me witness. My own Nani, I greet you.